It's your boy ZZY back with another video, and today we're playing some Fortnite on mobile. This is part one. There's gonna be parts to this. I bought the battle pass and some skins from the item shop, and I heard there's a new item shop. Hold on, before I show you that, look at my new skin. So we have that skin. That skin is pretty drippy. We have this one, this one. We have Toonie Fish one. Let's go to that. I have this kind, the Ripley kind, the one I'm wearing right now, and the blue kind. I wear the Ripley kind. This is better. And then we have her. And let's check out the Black Wing. Black Wing, we have the black, wait, what's it called? The Black Heart. Eye Black Heart. Inky. That matches with, the Tuna Fish. And then we have For Me, that's free, so put that back on. And then we have my pickaxe. We have the default pickaxe. We have Hopes, I can't read. I think it's like Hopes at Hammer or something. This is free too. And we have the sword that goes with that ninja girl. And then we have my gliders. We have all these gliders for free. We have glider. It's literally called glider, like the. And then we have the umbrella. Another of the lightning rain. And then we have our dances. We have the default dance, what's called dance move. We have the booty bounce. And we have the say so. So let's check out the new item shop. Okay. Alright, so we have the same skin from the other item shop, Scarecrow. Though that's not new. That's not new. This is new. So we have this skin that looks pretty drippy. This skin. And we have, sorry, but that's from Season X. And then sorry guys, I can't read this, but this is from Season 5. Breakup, I think. Oh, build up. I can read that one. Build up from Chapter 2, Season 6. It's basically the new song from Build a Bleep. And then we have this. This skin is so fire. I've been wanting this skin for like the past 2 weeks. Then we have this sword that looks clean. And then Recon. What is it called? Recon. X? Wait, no, Recon. I forgot her name. Recon Expert, I think, something like that. Season 1. Chapter 2, Season 2. That was that skin. And then the sword. Then we have Chapter 2, Season 4, the Punk. Don't Punk remind you of Funkin' at Friday? Like, then his back bling is clean. His pickaxe just makes him look better. And then we have, I think, this is not a new one. I thought that was new. Alright, so we have this girl. Chapter 2, Season 4. She looks kind of drippy. And then we have this skin that I was waiting. I knew that skin was coming in Yacht and Jump. Season 6. And then we have like a Carver, I think. That's what it's called, Carver. Oh, there's different versions. Oh, so we have a white version. Oh, there's helmets and no helmet. How will him? There's no version for him. Our last skin in the item shop is Jack Gordon. Bro, this man almost spelled my last name. He spelled it G-O-U-R-D-O-N. If he would have taked out the U, he would spell my last name. He would have spelled Gordon. All you gotta do is put. He has. Wait, that a C or a G? I'm saying that's a G. Gordon or Gordon? Yeah, Gordon. So if you take the U and then leave G O R D O N, he spells my last name, Gordon. So and then we have versions for him. We have like a regular one. And then we have, well, this from Season 6. And then we have, like, this gold one. And then we have this green gold with the pajama. I mean, whatever you want to call it. Pajama. tuxedo, whatever. Let's look at my battle pass. Yeah. Don't make me flex on you. I'm joking. I don't really don't have that much skins. Like, so far, I don't have that much. Let's go here. Are we on that? And we can get... No, we can't get that. We need like 15 balloons. And I only have 9. You know what version I want for him? This one. I like this version. And this one. And this one. That one's clean. Okay. What was that thing? Live? Wait, what? This is a live event? Wait, no. That's not a live event. Oh, that's not a live event. My thought was live. I was like, say what? Only open. What? Wait, what? What is this new stuff? Nightfare? Skywars? What the fall? Road? What? Who warned me about this?
Red versus blue. I already know red versus blue. Alright, let's go to that. Let's go to solos. Let's click that and let's just. I'm playing Fortnite, guys. It's ZZY playing Fortnite. My name is Shade ZGs.
So she basically hates me. Yeah. I was joking. Okay, load into the game. I'm playing on mobile, so it's kind of hard. But I have aimbot, though. So that's good. Okay, we're loading in the game. Battle Royale, drop and land. Pick up learning sports. Check the gears. Alright, let me not turn it too up, but like not too down. Because I want to hear the footsteps of anybody in there. So, oh, here it is, people doing dances, you know. I can do that dance. Oh, the punching statue, oh, with the cat to keep you focused, you know, say so. Oh, people have some clean pickaxe. Bro, we should start a fashion show. No lie. Like, I mean, no. I want to be in a fashion show or start a fashion show. I want to be the host, though. I don't want to be one of those characters. I mean, yeah, kind of, but I don't have any books. My phone's better, though. With, my skin. I mean, I don't have any music to mess with my skin. Oh, this place is pretty popular. It's so big. What's this place called? Yeah, I've never been to this place before. I'm being fully honest. That's why on my map is marked... A secret. Ooh, that's what they called. Alright, let's land here. Got some guns. Ooh, sheesh. Ooh, what are these? What is that? Oh, I don't need that. Let's just hit some splashes. Okay, how about we do Fortnite, but. Oh, hold on. Let's not do that. Never mind, I was thinking of this. There's gas. I'm not gonna go in a car. I really don't use cars that much. Okay, so let's just jump here. Why are you so laggy for me? I'm taking out my gun. Yeah, know what a place is called. I'm not dumb. Okay, let's look for something. Didn't even fall from the circle. We're gonna have to look for something. Alright, we're looking for some stuff. I got 2 guns. Let me drop this one because I already have a gun that I can, you know, shoot people far away.
Alright, so I need another splash. I can get 50. Alien Mark. Oh, this much meat. This must mean something. And then there's aliens. Oh. Ooh, I hear footsteps. I hear footsteps. And I see footsteps on my screen. You got that something. Where are all these kids? There's mad alien posters. Where is everybody? Oh, I see him. I see him. I see this kid. Where are you, Jimmy? Jimmy, come out. Hey. Bop. 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 Get out of my game. Oh my god. Sorry if I was a noob there. Oh, mistakes. Some shield. Dang. Dang, there's another kid on me? I got two shotguns. Why? Maybe I just grabbed one of them by accident. I will take that shotgun shells, and I just picked up two guns that I already have. Anyways, oh, this is gonna be so cool. I don't have enough time to drop anything because the guy's coming. Actually, I do. Let me drop that and that. There we go. Now let me just try not to touch it. Is there a kid coming on me? Like what? That's how you play Fortnite. Oh, there's a building. That's how you play Fortnite. You gotta bop these kids in the face, bitch. Don't say I'm trash at the game, bro. Because I get a lot, so. Okay. I started a new account, by the way. That's why I have less skins. Okay, let's not touch that color. I want to get a new color for my tuna fishy skin, but I can't when there's no freaking jars here. Alright, let's just drive away. I know I said I don't really use cars, but this time we need to. Because we're literally like far. Dang it, I got no fuse! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, I'm not that far. I think I can make it. Chew out wires. This car is broken. Alright, 34 fuse. I think I can make it. Switch. Go. Can I drive? Nope. You gotta be freaking kidding me. I'm having bad luck today. Like, really bad luck. We found a car. I see a kid on me. Okay, I need to kill. He probably will kill me because I'm low. But let's try to kill him. He's right there. I don't think he has any weapon. I'll just shoot him down. Oh, yes, he does. Yes, he does. There he is. There he is. Let's see what damage. Oh, he's 61. Dang it. Oh, yes, sir. Some new skins came out while I was in the middle of the game. So it just literally just came out and then it lowered down. What was the whole point of that? Okay. So we have this skin. Kind of cool. We have party hips. That's kind of look wrong. Strange rush, I think what it's called. Choo choo, I think. Out west, shake it out west. This pickaxe, this glider, and this skin is like my favorite skin in the game. Then we have this skin that I think there's another version to him. We have a pickaxe, the girl version, like a bush skin that I think I saw before, maybe not. A very clean wrap. The tomb skin and his pickaxe and stuff. And now this is new. This looks so clean. That looks cool. And this is the pickaxe. Whoa, that's the item shop. Okay, guys, that was the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed that Fortnite
video, part one. And yeah, part two is coming up, and I'll see you next one. Bye.